Hey guys, I'm up here at Country Classic Cars in Staunton again, and I found a really nice Chevy C10 pickup here, and I thought you guys might want to take a look at it. Here's a look at the front. Got the hood popped up on it right now. Let's see here. We'll walk around it a little bit. Here's the specs on it. 68 Chevy C10 Shortbed Stepside. And the interior is already done, 8650. So anyway, we'll take a look here. Got a real nice looking small block in here. Got an Edelbrock dress up kit with your chrome valve covers and T-bolts and everything. Let's see here. Oh, that's actually a Summit Racing branded carb on there. That's pretty interesting. And it looks like an Edelbrock Performer intake to me. And you know, blocks painted up. You know, not full on show truck or anything, but you know, you pop the hood, it's gonna look good. Looks pretty sharp. Here, I'll see if I can get a good focus picture for you. Sorry. And we'll look along here. Might shed a set of factory Chevy wheels. Looks like they've been repainted. Trim rings look real nice. Got a nice set of tires on it too. Paint looks real good. I mean, it must be a pretty fresh paint job. And rims are looking nice. And there's your step side bed. Back up a little. And it's got the snap-on tonneau cover with the ribs in it, of course, to keep it taut. Got a real good set of tires on it. Looks like they'll go a long ways yet. Walk along here. And it's got the tailgate chains. At least they wrapped them in tape for now just to keep it from banging that paint. It wouldn't take much to just throw some plastic sleeves on that. And it's got some big chrome exhaust tips back here. And it's got a roll pan set up back here, so it's nice and smooth instead of having the bumper. And then inside, they've redone the wood in the bed here. And it looks like it's seen some use. But it's a truck, you know. And it's still looking good. It's in good shape. And if we look underneath here, I don't know if there's enough light in here. There's a good look at the rear end there. Looks like it might be a 14 bolt corporate rear end, I'm not sure. But you guys can check it out when you watch this. And the exhaust looks like it's all new all the way up. And, you know, just looking like, you know, pretty solid looking truck. It's got some new tail lights on here, blinkers. And it's like a pretty straight old truck, you know. Got the sliding rear window in it. Looks like they replaced this backlight here. And it does have a sunroof in it, which is kind of neat. And inside, we got the Grant GT steering wheel. I mean, those seem popular. We've seen a lot of cars with those in it, that's for sure. And it looks like it's got the original bench seat in it. So that's the only part that really hasn't been redone on the inside. Because you can see the door panels are redone. Looks like this has all been painted up in the top here. Got the sunroof. It's got a padded dash. But, you know, pretty good looking truck. Looks nice. Let's see here. Anyway, take a look down the side here again. And once again, that's a 68 Chevy C10 pickup. I'll shut this hood down a little bit so you can see what the hood looks like as well. But pretty sharp looking old truck, you know. Good chrome on it, and interior's been pretty well done except for the seat. So anyway, thought you might want to take a look at that. I'm going to keep looking around. See you later. Bye.